UK road journeys begin or end on local roads like this one. And this is where potholes are a particular problem. Now, it's local councils who have to foot the bill for fixing these and also pay out for compensation for drivers affected.